Take a look at the book titled How to Be a Detective. Don't want to leave yet. That's the same kind of burr that I found in the storefront. Ow! I'd better find a way to clear a path first. There's a camp back here. This will definitely come in handy. It looks like this was dropped accidentally. I wonder what it's for.
Thank you.
I wonder what's down there. Hello? Wait, what's that? I bet all of the edges that are touching need to match up. I'd better take that stone tile with me. I don't want anyone following me through. This looks like it's about the monster legend. This looks like the other code, but the pictures are different. This looks just like the boulder I saw in that old picture. Let's see what that girl was hiding. Aha! A necklace. It's so old. This must be what the girl was hiding. I wonder why. I'd better keep this. Thank you. A map of the passages. This should come in handy. I better take this with me.
Hello, Nancy.
I found a strange necklace out in the forest. It's like the necklaces in the gift shop, but much older, I think.
Yes. Much, much, much older. You must get rid of this.
Why?
Because it's dangerous. That's why.
Do you do a lot of traveling?
Yes.
What's your favorite thing about traveling?
These days, less and less. Since I've been a little girl, the world has decided to spend each day forgetting what makes it special.
What does that mean?
A long time ago, when you would travel from town to town, each place would be different. You'd never know what you were going to find over the next hill. But now, it's all the same. Now you just wonder, will the fast food place be on the left side or the right side of the street? I feel bad for your generation. There's less to explore.
I still think there's a lot to see.
There is, but there is also less. What you think of as wild now is nothing. Too many people want to tame this world, and too many people think that they have.
What do you mean?
The world is a dangerous place. It will always be. Your grandparents and parents spent their lives rounding the sharp corners off of the world to make it safer. But all that they've done is make the world uniform and boring. It is still just as cruel and deadly.
That's not true.
That's true. The festival they have here, do you know what it is for?
Well,
it's to celebrate another year without a monster attack. Even now, now that there is no doubt that the monster is back, they prepare for the celebration. They'd rather pretend to live in a safe world than face what is really happening.
See you later.
Bye.